don't drive and eat chicken wings. A 73-year-old man found himself having to apologize to a Michigan State trooper after bumping his squad car in Detroit while he was chowing on those wings. The fender bender took place on Wednesday afternoon on the Lodge Service Drive near West Grand. No one was hurt, and there was only minor damage. The driver was given a ticket and hopefully learned the lesson about distracted driving.